Oh, I had the other guy out. I was like, oh shit, I have enough to. I did not realize that. It was a serious case of WTF to that.
Well, fuck. I'm sorry, when you said Black Wing, the only thing I could think of is our duel from last night.
I mean, he had a turn one that you would have liked.
Did he get things that he wanted?
Full Armor Master and two spell cards.
Throw him in a pool of acid.
I was about to beat his ass.
I kind of wish he did.
Ribbit crit, fribbit, ribbit, ribbit, crit, ribbit, ribbit, fribbit, crit, ribbit, ribbit, cribbit. Ribbit.
Sup, bitches? I noticed my bitch was in party with you, so I had to join my bitch with all you bitches.
So does that make you the king of bitches then?
Hell yeah.
Well, ain't that about a bitch?
These spear rain type abilities. Yeah, I could do that in a second. Well, you're sitting on one of the blankets. Oh, careful. Oh, I can explode all the spearheads after. I am loving this game. Needed. Be very deaded. I'm really happy he got me this game. Oh, that's right. We still gotta use Scorn. Well, with this shit with like the tire and everything, we'll be able to for sure. Eventually, but it probably won't be as long as we thought. That one's about halfway there. His score, I think, is about $30. can see how the different rages are better for different scenarios. This would probably work better for boss fights. Oh wait, there's been a no constricting this entire time. No wonder I'm not getting anywhere. I gotta find that thing. There you are. There we go. Now it's going down. Rip its jaw off! Rip its head. You'd get along with the Doom Slayer.
You've said this before.
Yeah, it remains true. I can use the Woods of Crap to replenish my rage. Hi, Daisy. Can I help you? She wants attention. Dougal needs attention. Because it's song strings there. Fuck are you? The fucking hilt for my axe to heal me a little bit is working well. It's getting good at dodging things. Oh, I'm not terrible. Just not amazing. Wrong. Oh, right. This is the first game. This isn't. I thoroughly enjoyed the spear though. That summons the wolves, so that it can turn for a day or night. Oh, I don't have to do this manually, it does on its own. Freya's sighing at me.
I wonder if in the next God of War you get to meet the last Greek goddess, Aphrodite.
But there are still a few other Greek gods and goddesses that Kratos didn't kill.
Like supposedly. Artemis. Oh, that's true.
Apollo is still present as well. He killed Helios, not Apollo. There's also a number of other ones. Of course, Aphrodite, he didn't kill. Who else of the main ones? Hestia should be still around as well. Demeter's still around. He did kill her, Demeter's daughter Persephone, though, so she might want vengeance.
Possibly.
There's also a number of minor gods that he left me to. Ones that aren't part of the main pantheon. I've only mentioned ones that are part of the main pantheon right now. I like the ability this game has to customize this game. Quite funny that even a god is saying, gods.
I know what he's doing. I feel like he has summoned all three Bales.
I have three Bielses on the field.
Yeah, there it is.
At first, I thought you were talking about us three in party, but then I realized you were speaking of Yu-Gi-Oh.
Yes.
Once you said in the once he said in the field that then it clicked. Give her nothing. The aforementioned brothel for ghouls and robots.
Except for when they don't. My opponent has accepted defeat quite gracefully.